Steve Dotto here. I hope you are spectacular today. We do have a spectacular topic for you. Evernote integration. You know I'm a big fan of Evernote. And looking to integrate Evernote with all of my other tools, very important to me. So today I'm going to show you a tool called Powerbot. I think that's how you have to say it. You have to say it with a very deep voice. Say it with me. Powerbot for Evernote. It is a tool that allows us to create Evernote integration with a variety of other tools. I'm just going to show it to you today with Gmail, but you'll get a feel for how it works. It works with Outlook. It works with your calendar apps. It works with systems like HiRise, Salesforce. It works with a whole bunch of different systems, but this will give you an idea of how it integrates, and then you can take what I show you today and extrapolate it into your own purposes. So let's begin with how it works in Gmail. So it's a free download. Trial is like 30 days long, and then it costs a couple of dollars a month to continue to use it. So it's software as a service as far as that's concerned. I'm going to go right into my Gmail account. Now, I use Gmail just native in the browser, and then I plug in all these different extensions to add additional functionality to it. So here is my Gmail window. And where we start to see Powerbot coming to the fore is when we are actually in our email edit window. So I've opened this email from Art, and it's just a time change on just a simple little email. So here is the first example of where we can use this app. I can send this note to Evernote. I'm a big fan of moving my email out of the email client into Evernote for important emails. Now, this isn't a particularly important email, sorry Art, but if it was, I can just click here and go send to Evernote, and then it basically launches it through into Evernote and allows me to choose which notebook it's going into, add tags, add comments, and then it will save the note to Evernote. Now, to be fair, I used to do something which was fairly similar because I'm working in a browser just by using the Evernote web clipper, but it's a little more convenient here in this window. And if it was just that, it probably wouldn't be worth the money. But that is just the beginning of where Powerbot works. The next place it works is when we're actually in our reply. Let's say that I'm going to reply to Art with something, and there's two ways that I can use it in the sending window. One is I can, let me just stretch this out a bit, see if we get a little more information. Huh? Nope, not yet. Okay. One is, I really like this. I can take this note, and if it's an important reply, rather than having to go back into my sent mail later on and then saving that as correspondence into Evernote, I can save this note to Evernote after sending. See right there? That is really useful. You think about your important conversations, you would probably go into sent mail, grab that mail, and then store it in Evernote. Now it does it automatically from within the email itself. If I compose a new message here, if we look down here in the bottom, we see that I've got save to Evernote after sending, which is essentially the same thing as we did in the reply, but we also have this insert Evernote into notebooks. So this will allow us to insert a note from our notebook into Evernote. This is actually very cool because what it does is it actually ends up sharing whichever note you choose from your notebook. So you can have predefined documents, you can have a project that you're working on, and you can then share this note. It goes into the email as a link that they can then open and they can view the Evernote note. Very useful. Powerbot gives us some nice integration with Evernote. More creative than just storing documents online ourselves, it also gives us the ability to communicate better by sharing our documents with others. I hope you found this video useful. If you have, please give us a like. We always appreciate the kudos here on YouTube. I'm Steve Dotto. Thanks for tuning in today.